Now this is a 2 Epic production, and becoming a member has its perks. You can watch my full-length movie and music reactions, help me vote on what I watch next, your name in the credits, but most importantly, I know what you guys want. You want those raffles back. That's right, we're gonna go back to the raffles, where you can win a computer, the Oculus 2, Nintendo Switches, and much, much more. Now there are 3 different ways that you can win. The first way, everyone with a current membership will have 1 entry, and just like a normal raffle, you can buy extra entries if you choose to. The raffles happen every month, and you can cancel at any time. What I'm really excited about is the second way. Now, I'm going to use some previous winners to help illustrate on how you can win. So let's start with Jillian. Now Jillian, she wants to invite her friend Emerine to the raffle. But why in the world would you want to invite someone else to a raffle because it's going to hurt your chances, right? Wrong! The second way you win is if the person you invite wins the raffle, you win a prize as well. So because Jillian invited Emerine and Emerine won, that means Jillian is going to win a prize of our choice as well. That's crazy, right? So if I were you, I would invite anybody and everybody, and I do mean everybody. But let's get on to the third way, because the third way is even crazier than that. We're going to use Nick as an example. He's also a previous winner, and he was invited by Emerine. So let's just say Nick actually won a raffle 1 month. Well, Emerine invited Nick, and wait a minute. Don't y'all remember Jillian? I know y'all remember her, right? Well, Jillian invited Emerine. Well, because Emerine was invited by Jillian, she's gonna win a prize as well. That's crazy, right? It goes 2 levels down. So the name of the game is you want to spread the word. You want to get as many people to sign up because again, if they win, you win. You even want to encourage them to invite their friends because if one of their friends win, they win. That means you win. Now we gotta go over the important rules. Rule number 1, the payment month is the raffle month. So for an example, it's May. If you sign up in May, you will be in May's raffle. Now your membership benefits for everything else will last for 30 days into the month of June. But in order to be a part of June's raffle, you have to pay your fee for June. It's that simple. Now the sign up period begins on the first day of every month and it ends on the last day of the month. And then all winners will be posted within the first or second week of the following month. Rule number 2, you must be in the current raffle to win the referral raffle. So for an example, let's say it's the month of September and Emerine actually won that raffle. Now Jillian, she decided she wasn't gonna be a part of that raffle. Because she didn't sign up for the month of September's raffle, even though she invited Emerine, she's gonna miss out on that prize. So it's up to you to make sure that you're signed up, especially if you invited other people, so that way you won't be SOL. Rule number 3, winners must take a selfie with the poster and prize. So for those people who win, you're going to get a custom-made poster board with your beautiful smile on it. You'll be required to take a selfie with this poster board prior to actually receiving your prize. This helps us with identification and transparency. This way, we're making sure that we're getting the prizes to the right people. Rule number 4, current inventory and accessible prizes. So I have a ton of personal items that I'm raffling out, the Oculus 2s, the iPads, Nintendo Switches, all-in-one computers. Now, you might have a lot of this stuff already, and so that way it'll be more items always added to the list, so long as it's something that I can autograph, and in between the range of $300 and $400, and it's not crazy to ship, I'll be more than willing to add different items to the list. Rule number 5, accept OnlyFans referral cookies and use your referral link. And rule number 6, do not change your name or username. Now when you actually sign up, the first thing you always want to do, especially if you're on mobile, is always hit accept all on referral cookies. This is how I keep track on who's referring who. Also, right there in the middle, that button, that is your referral link. I cannot stress this enough. If you're going to be referring people, make sure you accept referral cookies and use your referral link. That way you will always get credit for your referrals. I will not be able to add referrals at a later date. Now, if you're new to OnlyFans, once you actually create a profile, you can actually change your username and your display name. But please do this immediately. If you want something different, just don't be going around changing your name once a month, because that's how we'll lose track of who referred who. Now, to sign up for the raffles, all you have to do is go to www.2epicproductions.com. And if you're watching this on YouTube, the link is probably at the bottom to make it very easy for you. Now, with that being said, I want to say thank you for taking the time to check me out. And if you're lucky, you might be one of the lucky ones to join this awesome wall of winners, just like the previous ones before you. Now, thanks again. I'll catch you later. Peace.